So yeah, I have no idea what's going on. I have it in dry. If I have it in neutral, it'll stop. If I have it in drive, once it gets around those RPMs, it'll start making that rattling noise. But apparently now, if I have the AC on while it's on drive, you can hear the noise. But if I turn it off, it stops. Throw it in neutral, AC on, you still kind of hear it. Drive. So yeah, that's my problems.